Beaverlane.
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrens. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Come in.
Someone must know what's going on.
Torrens to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of the pond where a ship started its trip home. Nothing's gonna break anything.
Station. This is not a drill.
Natchez got your query? Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing's gonna break anything.
Dallas, I'm about to broadcast the Nostromo report packet back to the Sol system before we hit the pods. The nearest open relay station looks to be Sevastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Sol. Don't notice too much. Dallas out.
Can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Ripley, thank God, I hear you! I need you to extend the dog crate on the planet, quickly! There are two, should be close by!
personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait. I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
That's it.
Let me make it through here.
Yeah.
see them.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge. Verlaine?